Authorities have arrested the group of former Bayan Muna Congressman Saturo Campo and ACT Teachers Party's Representative Franz Castro on charges of human trafficking. The military reportedly apprehended Ocampo's group while they were transporting 14 minors. They were charged with violating RA 7610, that's the law on special protection against abuse, exploitation, and discrimination, as well as the Anti-Trafficking in Persons Act. Ocampo denied the human trafficking charge. He said they were merely trying to protect the LUMAD students from military harassment.
Along the way, nagpapabalik kami, inarresta kami, nilagyan ng spike yung daanan na plot yung dalawang van, isang motorsiklong nag-escort kami. Then, intercept kami rito sa talayingod ng police checkpoint, pero may military din.